need to introduce the Mohammed Al Falasi, master of Drift UAE, who's just been out in the new Lexus RC. What did you think of it?
It's an amazing car, it's a beautiful car, luxury, sport, gives you the right handling that you want. I loved it.
Which one did you like? You tried both or you tried the F?
No, just the F and then I...
You're just about power. I'll just try the powerful one.
No need to try the other one. The F got me hooked.
What was your favorite feature of the car?
The interior, the dashboard, the instruments. Yeah. Amazing, man. The way it moves around. Yeah, the way it moves around.
Did it take a selfie like this guy over here is doing right now? Yeah. Thank you so much, Mohammed. Glad you enjoyed it. Thanks for coming.
Yeah? I recommend people to try it. Amazing car.
The master has spoken.
Yeah.
Hi, we're here with Bear Garcia, who is a very, very well-known customizer and modifier of cars, and he's also joined us today at the Lexus RC event at the Dubai Autodrome. You got a chance to go out. What did you think of the car?
A lot of power. For me, power's cool, it's fast, and it's really great, powerful car with performance, but my part of it is the lines, the look. The new headlight, the way it shapes, the way the car flows, like it looks like it's going fast, just sitting there. And some of the colors that are on it, the blue, the red.
The lava orange.
This color is really great.
Which one did you prefer stylistically, the F or the regular? Because there's differences with the front and the scoops on the side.
I like that.
Like the F?
I'm not a power person, but the look of an F is.
What would you do with it? I mean, if somebody brought one to you now and said, right, I want to do something with that, what would be your immediate instinct?
First thing I would do to it is just push it down a little bit
lower.
But we can add some carbon fiber accents, play with the paint a little bit. But the paint is really nice already. But it already has that sporty look. It's fresh, it's new. I still have to think about what I would do to it. But of course, it stands out. I put it down.
Yeah. Cool. Did you enjoy the day?
That was fun. Thanks.
Thank you so much for coming.
Bringing me down.
Thank you.
It was great.
American, who of course will be known to a lot of people as, what championships did you win?
It was long back ago.
Go on though.
Touring cars.
Yeah. You raced Hondas, you've won all kinds of stuff. You know your way around the Autodrome.
Yeah.
I would say a little bit.
Yeah.
Today you joined us and you drove this thing.
Yeah, I was waiting for this actually. Yeah. Thanks for having me.
What did you think of it?
Excellent. I've been waiting for a coupe from Lexus. Mm. This is my third Lexus which I drive. Mm. When you sent me the message, I was like, yeah, I'm going to do it. And then, yes, the V8 is excellent, very responsive.
Yeah.
And I'll consider it.
Did you drive the ISF?
The ISF?
Yeah, the previous one. Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
How does this compare to that?
Well, not on the track, but I would say better.
Yeah?
Better in terms of handling and throttle response is very good. And then I've tried the pedal shift as well, very responsive.
Good looking thing as well, isn't it?
Good looking. I would just not a big fan of the wheels.
Uh-huh.
But overall,
you change the modifier.
Yeah, not modify it, just the wheels a little bit in terms of.
I think they've got three choices though on the RCF. I think there's three available options on that one.
Okay.
Yeah, so there's a few choices.
No,
but they're all 19s though.
Okay. This is an excellent thing. I mean, daily beater and a weekend racer.
Yeah.
Excellent.
That's
excellent.
Good. Well, that means a lot coming from you. I hope you enjoyed the day.
Yep.
Thank you so much. Yusuf, who is not unfamiliar with racing and autocrossing and slalom, he runs some of the race series here. He's been out on the Dubai Autodrome in the new Lexus RC. What did you think?
Let me speak first about the RCF. Brilliant car. Lovely engine, lovely torque band. Bit soft. I would never buy that car for the track unless I would modify it. But I would definitely buy that car any day over an M3. C63 or whatever equivalent in the market.
That's pretty high praise
for the market. Now, everybody who knows
considering that most people use these cars on the road predominantly, I mean, those people don't bring them to the track anyway.
Exactly. If it's me, I drive my M3 every day.
Yeah.
I drive, I'm a BMW biased person. And me saying that is really bold.
Yeah.
The RCF is the car to buy on daily basis if you really want to have a nice sporty car to drive on the street.
Right, it's really saying something.
It's just brilliant.
Cool. What was your favorite feature on the car?
I would go back to the RC now with the four-wheel steering.
Yeah.
That thing feels awesome.
Amazing.
It's too soft in every aspect.
Yeah.
For me personally, I would never buy that car at a personal basis, but It's a brilliant car for what it
just
is.
Just as a piece of engineering.
It's so clever, isn't it? It's very clever. Yeah. Now, I'm wondering how reliable the four-wheel steering would be. Now, knowing Lexus
as a
Lexus.
Yeah, but four-wheel steering has been around for a while now. I've been telling a lot of people this. You know, we first saw four-wheel steering in a production car in 1990 on a Honda Prelude. So it has been around in the market for a while.
I owned one of these.
It's brilliant, wasn't it?
It's brilliant.
It's amazing. That was mechanical.
You could take corners at insane speeds at
that
time.
And I think that's what this is about. This is about providing safety and assurance to a driver.
Absolutely.
But anyway, you enjoyed the day?
A brilliant day.
Thanks so much for coming, man.
And thanks, Motor Middle East. Cheers.
I'm not going to ask you to introduce yourself because a lot of people will know you. Master drifter extraordinaire, Samer is here.
The crazy guy
in the police GTR, right? That was the one that we had last time. You've been out in the Lexus RC on the track. I heard you a bit naughty.
Yeah, I was. They warned me twice.
You know what? I wouldn't expect anything less. What did you think of the car?
Well, first I drove in the RC, and it was looking like a nice, a cool car. For a road car, daily use, I think it's a cool car. And then we moved to the F. So the F was like, I like the dashboard. I like those digital when it's moved from track, you come in the color, it looks so cool. The sound of the engine is much better, it's clear. And then when you rev from like half downshifted, it's like, oh, and that's so cool. I turned off all the traction control. They say, don't do that. Sorry guys, I want to test it.
We don't do that.
Okay. Yeah, you know, like something I was looking, nobody looking, and then I changed everything. Yeah. It was good. So I bet it a couple of sideways, a couple of the happens until the instructor, he warned me that you stop
guys,
doing this.
Do not do that.
Do not do that on the street. Do it on the track.
But not when you're in this.
Not in this event. Yeah. So anyway, I see, like, the car's very nice, but to be honest, my expectation was, it's amazing, it's very safe, stability is wow, the option is cool, I like the control in the center, it's all these are a cool feature. It's look the car spectacular from outside.
Yeah.
The only things for me, like, I was expecting that bit of the extreme in the car, so when you speak about the sports car.
Yeah.
So the problem, soon the car goes sideways, the stability system is still, if the car, the body is rolling, it will enter.
There's a safety system.
So,
but this is a road car, and that's primarily what it's meant to do.
But even for my road car, man, I would do that.
But you're a completely different kettle of fish. Thanks so much for coming. I'm glad you enjoyed the day.
It was amazing. Thank you, guys.
Mustafa, we all know you. You've been helping us out. You did lots of stuff with us as well. And you were here. You had to go in the RC. What did you think?
In terms of performance, definitely the RCF.
Yeah.
But in terms of handling, I love the play of the RC.
It's good, isn't it?
It was amazing. Yeah. The way it was just handling, I felt the RCF was a little bit stiff.
Yeah.
But generally, the engine,
it's solid.
It's so heavy.
Yeah.
But
the RCF Sport is just the agility, the balance of it is amazing.
It was insane. Like around the corners, I came in a little bit fast towards the end.
Yeah.
You know, just to see, and it really catches up and just handles itself.
It just looks
really
after
well.
You, doesn't
Absolutely.
It?
Absolutely.
Yeah,
it just
yeah.
handles it so well
yeah.
for you. Right?
Favorite feature on the car?
I'd say the interior, the seats,
yeah,
the interior,
there.
And the engine.
Yeah.
I can't see, so there's
three of them.
Yes, favorite feature.
Excellent stuff. Glad you enjoyed the day.
Oh, very much. Thanks a lot
see
for having us, man.
Hello, Arafat Khan. Hey. You've been on our podcast, you've been at our meets, and now you've gate-crashed this car.
I'm very grateful that you let me gate-crash, I have to say.
I'm also letting you appear to be taller than you are. But
yes. That's not supposed
to
be on camera.
Supposed to say
that's
that?
Not supposed to be on camera.
Okay, forget that.
Yeah.
Lexus RC. What did you think of it?
Very impressed.
Yeah?
Very
you've given
impressed.
The ISF before,
I have,
you?
And
yeah.
So I was quite interested to see what the RCF was like. It's still got that same lovely sound, that beautiful gear change, and it's so planted on the track. I was putting my foot down on the exits of the corners and there was no slide, nothing. It just went, it gripped and it flew. Very impressed.
So the traction stability really stood out for you?
Very much so. And it's nice to see that the interior is upgraded.
Yes,
because the ISF was a little
did
bit
dated. Did you like the little touchpad thing?
That was amazing. It gives you feedback when you're sort of on the screen. I love that little...
There's a little man under there just pushing back.
I had a feeling because everywhere...
Somebody smaller than you.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think they made them smaller.
And on that bump, so thank you so much. Jeremy Guest here, introduce yourself.
Adnan Khalil, how are you?
Shazad. Fine, thank you. Thanks for coming. You've
thank
been
you.
Out on track in the new
Absolute.
Lexus RC.
Absolutely.
What did you think?
Unbelievable, mind-blasting. I mean, even the RC 350, just the basic one, I mean, that thing, the handling, the way it controls, the comfort, it was very quiet. I mean, you could just fly around the corner and you won't hear anything, which is brilliant. But the RCF, oh, that's just a different level. The power, the sound, the aggressive downshift. Did you feel the downshift when you put in the sport?
Yeah.
Aggressive.
Actually, I was using the paddles, but.
Yeah, that's what I was doing as well. I was using the paddles as well, and the nice thing is, of course, when put into the race mode, and the whole tech just changes into aggressive mode. It's just brilliant. And
what's your favorite feature on the car, though?
That the whole race tech with the whole dash complete changes and everything.
Did you take your giveaway?
The seat position was brilliant. It's perfect. You feel like you're kind of like a real race car. You know, you're really low planted. The dash is above you. You can't see much. Brilliant.
Fantastic. Sounds like you really enjoyed it.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Robert, and just show me your hand again. You just showed me your hand, and you said it's actually shaking.
It's still shaking.
You were out on the RC, on the track in the RC.
RCF, especially.
RCF.
Yeah.
What did you feel?
RCF blew my mind. It was really awesome. It really was great. The power, when you just open up the throttle and she just hammers around the corner. I was taking some of the corners around at 162 miles an hour. For the Imperial guys. And it was great, that feeling. And just the slide that you got. I managed to drift a little bit after the slalom.
Did you get into trouble?
No, luckily the lead car just managed to go around the corner when I was sliding out.
Right,
but the thing is, I was worried about the guy in front of me in case of
not to be recommended, guys. So, RCF or the regular car? Or is that even a question?
That shows out why you asked me. Come on,
favorite feature on the car?
The power, engine.
The engine, awesome, yeah.
It's a V8.
Yeah.
This is the land of the V8, so it has to be the V8. The RC was good. Not to be a negative thing, but just a little bit slow and wallowy, but the RCF, nicely tuned.
Different level of fish.
Absolutely.
Glad you enjoyed it. Thanks for coming.
Thanks, guys.
I am Jenny Shepherd, driving the RCF. Amazing. Never had an experience like that.
Have you been out on the track before?
No, never.
No?
No.
For the first time. Baptism in a Lexus, on the Dubai Autodrome, in an F.
And I'm actually shaking a little bit.
Which was the car that you guys drove first, the F or the regular car?
The F.
Yeah. So you went straight out onto a track that you've never driven before.
That's true.
468 horsepower.
Yes. Unbelievable. Well,
what did you think of it?
My name is Jörg Seifert. I'm overwhelmed and also first time on a track like this, and I just let it go and the car did whatever I wanted the car to do. Unbelievable.
Amazing, huh? Yeah. And you drove the other one as well?
Yes.
What did you think of that?
I think 340 horsepower is nothing compared to 460.
Once you've tasted that, so you've
but
got
still, no, the other car is
good. But you've got a taste for it now, right?
Oh,
you've got a taste for the Autodrome and drive. Okay.
Maybe I'll get one for my birthday.
I think it's
only a month's time.
One sold. Hi, we're here with Himanshu, a long-time reader of MME. I think you'll be reading it from day one. You had a chance today to come out to join us at the Dubai Autodrome to drive the new Lexus RC. What did you think of it? And I should add, as a Corvette owner, what did you think of this?
Well, that's a tall order. We first took the RC on the track, and then we hopped onto the RCF. Mm. A lot of power, amazing. Seats were like perfect.
Yeah.
Like, it was just holding me right through the corners. And
it's got different seats on the F.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It was a major difference.
To come out of the corners and put it out the straight, even on the slaloms, it's a whole other thing.
Yeah.
It's such an amazing thing.
So you prefer the F over the regular one?
Oh, yeah.
Totally, yeah. But you like your power. You've got the Corvette. So,
oh, yeah. But actually, handling was pretty spot on as well. I felt the RC was a little bit lighter, but this one probably would be like, it's 400 plus in its body. Yeah. So it's a whole other thing.
You enjoyed the day?
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
Thanks so much for coming.
Thanks, Shazza.
We have another MME leader who drove up all the way from Lane today to be with us on the Lexus RC launch here at the Dubai Autodrome. You went out in the car, what did you think of it?
They're wonderful.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one did you drive?
Drove both.
Yeah?
RCF was beast.
Uh-huh.
That was fun. Lots of power.
Lots of power.
Lots of power. And I found it was in the economy mode when I first started out.
So
I switched over to the sport mode and it really kicked in.
Yeah, that's really good. And you were trying to record a bit of sound or something, were you?
Yeah, I just put in a couple and turned it on, and then you took off for a lap or two. And it sounds kind of good. I want to hear it on the computer.
Is that going to become your ringtone?
Yes.
That's pretty good. Yeah. So did you enjoy the day?
Beautiful.
Yeah?
Never had more fun.
Right. Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you for having me.
I'm here with Rehan Sami. You're a classic guy. You have a Fiat X19, you're working on an Alpha, and you've been here to drive a brand new Lexus RC. What did you think?
I love the RC Sport.
The RC F Sport?
RC F Sport.
Right. Cool.
I love the four-wheel steer.
Yeah, something, isn't it?
I think the car just feels so much more planted.
Yeah.
The RCF itself, I mean, it's phenomenal, you know, once the engine... I felt there was a little lag, you know, you throttle it and it's The computer is thinking what to do, and then it just, you know,
and it goes right. You want it?
Yeah,
all right,
exactly.
You got
unleashes,
it.
Unleashes the horses. And when it does, it's really powerful.
Yeah.
But it is nose heavy, no doubt about that.
Yeah.
I think the RCF with four wheel steer.
They have sport, yeah.
Perhaps a different setting on throttle response would be
amazing,
unbelievable.
Very adjustable, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good. What's the first time you've been out the Autodrome on this?
It's the first time I've been out.
Wow.
I caught, but it's the first time I've been out on a track.
You enjoy it?
Loved it. Yeah.
Thanks so much for
Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Hi, another MMA reader. Who are you?
How's it going? I'm Ryan.
So I know you, right. I'm just for the benefit of the camera. You've done this sort of stuff before. Like not like a lot of the other guests, you know, first time on the track, but you've been here before.
Yeah.
Now you had the chance to drive the RC. What did you think?
I'm quite impressed with it actually. It's a bigger, heavier car.
That was not an RC, but anyway.
I'd rather have the RC, actually. It's a very well-sorted car. It's a bit of a heavy car, but the way they set it up manages the weight really well in the corners, both the 350 and even the IS.
The RCF. Yeah, the IS is the old one. This is the new one, the RCF, yeah.
The RCF is a very definite step up and also really nice power, very composed. They both have great motors.
So
the overall balance is pretty good.
The key thing for you, because I know you really like your cars, is it an enthusiast car?
It could do, for the enthusiast who needs that little extra on tap,
it could
do the job.
I like a little extra on tap, I think, thank you very much. Another guest for MME at the Lexus event, introduce yourself.
Yeah, I'm AJ, I'm from Abu Dhabi, here for the Lexus.
Did you come over from Abu Dhabi just
for
this?
That's right, yes.
Wow.
Well, thanks for inviting, it's been great, we just finished it.
What did you think of the old RC then?
I think this could be an everyday supercar with performance, with all the reliability of a Lexus, and how smooth it drives, the way it takes the corners. You'll be really surprised for this. This is something really special.
What was your favorite feature on the car?
Oh, it's got to be from the RC, the all-wheel steering. It's something
amazing, isn't it?
It's fantastic.
You felt it working?
It's something which will just like, it's a funny feeling, but
you get used to it and it gives you that assurance, doesn't it?
Yes, it's amazing, it's amazing.
You enjoyed the day?
Very much, thank you very much. Yes.
I'm glad to have you here. Take care, mate.
Thank you.
You are?
Yeah, my name is Krihan Kim.
I'm glad you pronounced that, because I wouldn't struggle with that one. But Kim, right?
Yeah, Kim,
yeah. So, you've been out on the track, right?
Yeah,
what did you think of that car?
Well, it's brilliant. The V8 NA is power on every step you take.
Yeah.
The engine sound with Minx is, I mean,
the sound is cool.
Yeah,
right?
the sound itself, actually, you know?
Yeah.
I mean,
what did you find at the sitting position and stuff? How was the car?
It's like a bucket seat, right?
Yeah.
But it holds me tight around every corner, so I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. And also the 350 model.
Yeah, you drove the V6 as well, that's right.
I mean, if you're not going to track every day, I mean, 350 itself is a beautiful engine.
It's good, isn't it?
Price-wise, also.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? The price is good,
yeah.
So what was your favorite feature?
I think you're able to change the setting of the car just by turning the knob, right?
Sport plus, yeah.
I like that.
Good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. You enjoyed the day, right?
Yeah, it was
cool, man.
Thank
great to see you.
Much.
Hi, we're here with
Majid Al Nasser.
Uh-huh.
I'm from Dubai, and I have just finished test driving
the Lexus RC. What did you think of it?
It is amazing. The new color, it's fantastic.
This lava orange, you like that?
Unfortunately, I didn't drive that.
Uh-huh.
Still, the other colors are nice. The RCF, it was amazing.
Uh-huh.
The closest thing to driving the RCF was, I believe, is a Ferrari.
Really? That's high praise.
Yes, it is. Not compared to the top speed or anything,
just
the handling.
Just the handling.
The handling was amazing. The cornering and all that. Of course, I'm talking about putting it on Sport Plus and all this.
Which is fine.
Yeah.
And you can't turn any traction off, but that's fine. Yeah. Well, did you drive the six-cylinder then?
I did drive the six-cylinder.
What did you think of that?
I was going to sleep in it.
Oh, really?
It was very comfortable.
You like your power.
Yeah.
You like your power.
Yeah.
But it was comfortable.
It was too comfortable. I felt actually that I could sleep in it.
All right. Probably not a good idea on track.
No.
But you enjoyed yourself, yeah?
Yes, definitely.
Right.
Definitely.
Thanks a lot for coming.
Thanks, Shazad. Thanks.
Hey, introduce yourself.
I'm Kenny.
Yeah, and
yep.
You've been out in the Lexus RC.
I have been.
You've been out on this track before, right?
Yes, I have.
So it was an opportunity to drive this car. How did it compare to others that you've driven?
It's really good.
Yeah?
It's really good. Yeah, the V8 especially has got the real punch. Yeah.
Real punch.
Yeah, definitely.
How did you find the handling?
It's excellent. Because I've set the track up with the cones and the chicanes.
Yeah, that's right.
Really
there's a few exercises on there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah?
Handles really well.
Yeah. What was your favorite feature on the car?
The engine has to be.
Sounds awesome. Exactly. So you enjoyed the day?
I had a great day. Yeah.
Fantastic. Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We redo with us at the Lexus RC event at the Dubai Autodrome. You've been out in the car. Yep. What did you think?
It's good. It's a lot of fun. Tried both the V6 and the V8. Prefer the V8 a lot more.
Yeah.
A lot of grunt, nice noise. Better dashboard, very techy.
I wanted to ask you, because this is Jason, and we know Jason. Jason is a tech journalist, really, to some extent, right?
Yeah, used to be.
So, did you have a chance to play with the technology in the car?
For a very little while, I did. Yeah, I liked the little touch sensor thingy. This is very nice.
Is it intuitive?
I found it intuitive. Yeah. Like, you know, technology changes depending on person, but I found it quite intuitive.
Yeah. Do you think the owners are going to get used to this really quickly?
They should. But, I mean, you know, with most of these cars, I think you set it up and then...
Yeah. Then you get used to it.
But I think it's fine. Yeah.
Cool. Did you enjoy yourself today?
A lot. Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thanks.
We have another MMA reader who's been out on the Lexus RC at the Dubai Autodrome. Quite impressed, weren't you?
Yes, I was quite impressed. As I said, 400 plus horsepower, V8 and two doors. It's always going to be a fun recipe. And Lexus and track days don't really go together, but I guess they will now because it was a brilliant car. Yes.
Yeah. Sorry, I forgot to mention your name.
My name is Vinay.
Vinay, and you've actually turned up in a manual Mustang today, haven't you?
Yes, I have. Actually, it's a friend's car, but it's a manual nevertheless.
Yeah. Did you miss not having a manual in the Lexus, or did you use the paddles?
Oh, I always miss manuals because previous to this car, I actually had a Skyline R34. Yeah. So that was a manual, totally souped up. So I'm totally into manuals. I have an FJ, which is a manual.
So you like the Skylines, you like Mustangs, but you like this as well?
I'm all for Japanese, yes, it's a great car. I wouldn't buy one, I would say, but I'm not into these cars, moreover into the modifying culture, street culture, but no, it's a brilliant car.
I think people are going to modify this one, honestly speaking. I think it's got potential, this one.
I'm going to see soon that Lexus is going to be coming out with like performance exhaust and everything. They'll start it.
For sure.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks for coming.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Motoring.
Now with the final group here at the Dubai Autodrome with the Lexus RC event. These guys have all been out on the track. The guests
Where's
are rushing with me. And Lexus, where's who?
Achman. This is not Achman.
Oh dear. He's wrong person, wrong place. First of all of you guys, did you all have a good time? Did you really have a good time?
Yeah!
Okay, that's more like it. Who likes the RC? Come on!
RCF.
RCF.
I have the hands up for both, you know.
RCF. These are my people. Thanks very much to all of you guys for joining us.
Thanks,
thank you so much for coming.
Thanks.
And thanks to Lexus for hosting us.